one that sticks out for me is Wishful Thinking with that big white double bass.
But everything was white, like the acoustic guitars and everything. And I never played, I played the guitar obviously on the records and all that.
Yeah.
And Gary was telling this story the other night where he could hardly play any chords, but for some reason we decided, okay, you're playing guitar tonight. And he's just like, you know, like miming away. And basically, you were told in them days, the record company would tell you, okay, just look in that direction, and as soon as the red light's on, you're recording.
And that's it.
And that was it. So we had no experience, and we were very nervous.
To be that age and to be on a programme that had probably about 12, 13 million people watching on Thursday
huge,
night.
Wasn't it?
So the next day after the first appearance, you know,
you get
that?
On the...
Saw you
get
on the telly, thought you were crap.
Exactly, you get on the bus.
All of that,
you get on the bus in Kirby, the 92B, 92A or 92B or whatever it was, and that's all you get. I've seen you on Top of the Pop, seen you on the telly, seen you on the telly.
Who do you think you are? All of that. Yeah.
Can you sign this for us?
Nice.
Kids who you go to school with or you used to go to school with.
What was that like? Must have been weird that.
It was a little weird, but it was good fun. I mean, Gary still says as well, he says, I used to get on the bus because there was more people there that would recognise me.
Is that really? Do you know what? That doesn't surprise me at all.
It doesn't surprise me
either.